Well, I'm going to talk about a different kind of criminal. The last criminals everybody has talked about have killed people. But this guy has done, well, people call him, even though he hasn't killed anybody, people call him the White Hitler, but by the things he said about Israel and the Jew people. Well, this guy is Mahmoud Ahmadinejad. He was born in October 28, 1966. He was the famous current sixth president of Iran. Well, what makes this guy a bad guy? Well, during his presidency, there were a lot of protests because the people knew nobody voted for him and he won, and the media said that he won by the 85%, and it wasn't true. So people start protesting, and there was a girl, I don't remember her name, but she was 19 years old and a student, and people say that this guy wanted her dead because she was like the head of an organization, even though that wasn't true. So that became like the symbol of the resistance. And well, about the Islamic world, he said that Israel needed to be like erased from the world. He hated Jews because he said like the Islam was ruined by them. So he said Israel must not exist anymore. And also he said that the countries run by women were worthless countries, were not real countries. So that started a lot of discussions with him, with the whole country. Even though during his presidency, he said that he wanted a better relationship with the United States, he couldn't manage that by saying those things. As a president, obviously he couldn't accomplish most of his promises in his political career. Oh, and I almost forgot the most important fact about this guy. When he was young, at his university, he wanted to be a doctor, but then he started his political career by watching all the things that happened in his country. The most famous thing he supposedly did was take the US embassy on Iran for more than 1 year and taking 52 hostages. And well, nobody could do anything because it was like a fortress by students, and well, just students, just like take the US embassy. So nobody could get in. People say that he killed more than 50 people, but it's not proven. So that supposedly makes him a bad guy. Also, there were a lot of killings during his presidency, and people said it wasn't the criminals were sent by him, by his administration, but obviously it wasn't proved either. His employment dropped out like more than 50%. And well, his oil reserve wasn't enough to cover the demands.
Thank you.